Blackpink, the album Surpasses Kill This Love, as the longest-running female K-pop album on Billboard World Albums chart. Blackpink, the album has now become the longest-running album by a female K-pop artist on the Billboard World Albums chart in history, surpassing their previous album Kill This Love. This global album chart ranks the top-selling music albums across the globe, including catalog titles. The album is Blackpink's first-ever full album that was released in October of last year. This work features the title song Lovesick, which members Jennie and Jisoo co-wrote. Jennie also took part in the track's production. Blackpink, the album, first entered at number 1 on the Billboard World Albums chart for the week ending on October 17. It becomes the group's fourth album to land on the global chart, following Square UP, Square 2, and Kill This Love. Blackpink's full album has since stayed on the said Billboard chart even at present. According to Blackpink profile on Billboard, the album has now spent a total of 50 weeks on the Billboard World Albums chart. The American magazine is yet to update the website to reveal the latest ranking of the album. The album now becomes Blackpink's longest-running album on the said Billboard chart, beating Kill This Love. This means Blackpink, the album, is now the longest-running album by a female K-pop artist on the Billboard World Albums chart. The album has surpassed the record of 49 weeks set by the Blackpink-owned album, Kill This Love. Congratulations to Blackpink!